Snake phobia is one of the most common. It's fairly common for people to develop phobias. Understandable, there are venomous snakes capable of murdering us, so fearing them is only a temporary measure. Purely instinctive, yet it is incorrect to imagine snakes as hunting. Snakes that solely kill can also be seen as extraordinary creatures with incredible. Did you know, for instance, that several of them have wings? Or how about the snake that scares off potential predators? Farting. My name is Mike, and I'm from N25. Here are 25 evolution to Snake Island. Startling information about snakes. Probably didn't know 25 snakes live on, with the exception of Antarctica. Every continent, most land masses, exceptions include some substantial islands like Ireland and Iceland. Hawaii, New Zealand, and Greenland are included, like several of the smaller Atlantic islands. And 24 snakes in the Central Pacific waters varies widely in size, from the little 10 long thread snake to the length of colossal reticulated snakes that can grow to 7 meters or less in length. There are about 3,400 snakes, 23 there are species in the globe, but just 1,600 of those are poisonous. Around 200 poisonous snakes represent a significant threat. Menace to people. One of the 22 snakes has the most frequent instances of polysubtly, an uncommon condition where someone has several. There have been numerous instances of the heads of two-headed snakes could clash to eat together. 21 According this theory, snakes descended from four-legged reptile ancestors. Between some snakes existed 112 and 94 million years ago. Boas and pythons, for example, still have signs of the back legs. 20 snakes could survive in virtually any setting, ranging from forests, deserts, lakes, and mountain. Snakes have been known to discovered as high as 4,900 meters in Himalayas. 18 The muscles that give rattlesnakes their rattle. Among the quickest are rattle to shake. 50 shots per second are typically fired on for up to 3 hours on average. 18 The black mamba's bite, one of the most poisonous snakes in the world, can cause human breakdown in 45 seconds. Before antivenom was widely used, the mortality rate resulting from this snake bite rate was almost 100%. 17 Many snakes have jaws that are very movable, allowing them to consume considerably larger prey. There is an island in 16 than their heads. Brazil is referred to as the Snake Island. Arguably occurs most frequently in the estimated number of snakes in the globe is every single square contains one snake. Meter 15 Native to tropical rainforests. The green anaconda of South America is regarded as the largest and heaviest in the world. A snake, it is said to weigh more than 227 kilograms. Weight and height of over 9 meters, also known as the western length. 14, taipan, the little-scaled serpent, or the inland taipan, is the vicious snake. The most lethal snake in the world is an estimated bite from this Australian snake has sufficient a killing power of at least 100. Able-bodied men. 13 Pit pythons, pit vipers, and some boas are sensitive to infrared sensors in the snout's deep grooves, allowing them to observe the radiating. 12 Poisonous warm-blooded prey in the heat. Around the world, snakes claim the lives of 90,000 the globe every year, although they are far away being the most lethal animal. Mosquitoes, for instance, led to over 1 million people die each year. 11. There is a genus that is referred to as the snakes that glide or fly. Native to Southeast Asia is home to various snakes, which of gliding across extremely large distances. 100 snakes' fangs typically last about 10 meters. Only 6 to 10 weeks when a fang first appears, wears out and is replaced with a new one. 9 to fit their slender physique. Snakes mate with organs like the kidneys. Instead, make each appearance precede the other. Most snakes also have a pair of side by side. Only one lung that is functioning. 8 When scared, alarmed, or threatened. The Sonoran coral snake is another name for. The head of the Arizona coral snake will be hidden firmly and raised under its body. While in this position, curl its tail. Then it will fart loudly. A dead snake's decapitated head. Still itch even after several hours. In reality, such bites frequently include substantial venom. 6. Traditionally, being bitten by a snake was thought to execution in certain cultures in medieval. In Europe, the death penalty was tossing victims into holes with snakes and then. No other predator on the globe creates as much fear as much dread and inquisitiveness is the python. A python is among the world's longest snakes. Southeast Asian reticulated pythons often reaches a length of 16 feet. But the person who currently holds the record for the longest reticulated python was 25 feet long. Long bodies help pythons kill prey via means of compression. They encircle their victim with their body, and each time the python contracts even more as it exhales. This interferes with the prey's breathing and blood flow, leading inevitably to its demise. Snakes have legs. These two limbs have tiny lumps that are called spurs on the sides of the pelvis of a python. Despite being insufficient for locomotive use, the pelvis and spurs are relics on the descent of pythons from lizards. 100 million years ago, this development took place. One potential ancestor of modern-day pythons, known as the Tetrapodophis, it was a hybrid of a lizard and snake-like characteristics, as well as hind legs. Surprisingly, researchers discovered that pythons have maintained the gene change responsible for developing limbs. This suggests that pythons could be of having fully functional legs once again. When eating, pythons' mouths stay closed. Contrary to what most people think, pythons' mouths cannot be opened. Instead, their jaws rest on a joint with many hinges that offers extraordinary flexibility. This makes it possible for the snakes to eat big prey. Python's lower right leg contributes to flexibility as well. The left jawbone, too. In contrast to mammals, which have a single, solid lower jawbone, the lower jaws of pythons are formed of two connected bones, a flexible ligament. As a result, the bones can expand more broadly to aid with swallowing, at least 2 to 3 times wider than the prey. Then the head of the snake. Skulls of pythons can walk over prey. The skulls of pythons have 6 rows of teeth, 2 in each of their upper and lower jaws, the roof of their mouth, and 2 more. Through cranial kinesis, a phenomena, each of these rows can be shifted by pterygoid walk. This permits snakes to haul prey independently without using the front limbs entering their necks. The teeth of a python aid in this procedure. They curl rearward and are exceedingly sharp, ideal for grabbing and holding onto prey. Some species of python have become invasive. Although indigenous to the tropics of Asia, Australia, and Africa, several types of python have been moved via the trade in pets to the United States. Particularly in Florida, the Everglades National Park. Thousands of invasive Burmese pythons live there. Numerous pythons have died due to poor handling, disregard, and accidents. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.